Leaders and delegates of the Labour Party gather at Brighton for their annual conference. Hugh Gaitskell and Nye Bevan, Shadow Premier and Foreign Secretary, are followed by Shadow Chancellor Harold Wilson and Anthony Greenwood, son of a famous father. A taxi brings Dr. Edith Summerskill and her husband, while Emmanuel Shinwell arrives on foot. Sidney Silverman, tireless fighter against capital punishment, and Tom Dryberg, one of Labour's most able journalists. From Deptford comes farmer MP Sir Leslie Plummer. From the Union's big battalions come Ted Hill of the Boilermakers and the Engineers President Bill Caron. The wage freeze, the rent act, the bank rate. There's so much to discuss that when they're all inside, Brighton's so empty you can hear the sea, almost.